Davey ain't no more in the cut. Davey ain't no more in the cut, bro. Man, I'm back with my first reaction. Back with another video. No, grind never stopped, man. Keep going, bro. On the road to 1K right now. On the road to 1K. Funniest TikToks. Let's go ahead and get into it, bro. Funniest TikToks, bro. Y'all niggas better come with something, bro. Because if it's corny, I'm roasting every nigga in this video. I don't care who they is. Or what they known of. Let's get into this bitch, bro.
To the beat, it's M 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 to the beat, bang.
Get your corny ass out of here. Oh, hold up.
To the beat, it's M 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 to the beat, bang.
A big ass bumblebee, no, with some fine big ass bugs. Had full on that nigga bottom lip. Nigga had flu on your bottom lip. You must be one of the most unluckiest niggas on the earth, bro. You is salty as hell, boy. You ain't never coming back from that, bro. Now everybody and their mamas on TikTok think you got big ass size ass cockroaches ass flying things are flying around your house, bro. Take your ass home, bro. You ain't coming back from that L, bro.
Wow! I feel good. I knew the wow!
I feel good.
I knew the
when you realize that theme park can't take a crystal clear picture of you as a 70 miles per hour on the roller coaster, but in the bank security cannot get you in this. Yeah, he got me.
Ugh, just having one of those days where I just don't have any time. I had to take my spaghetti on the go. Mondays, am I right?
You don't want TikTok, bitch. You got a lot of time.
Maker owns Mood at Home. They can ice cream, remove the stick, foods,
with you the still got the stick in your half of his
stomach!
Calm your scoot red ass down. He gonna figure out when that shit be stuck in the back of his throat. You ain't gotta tell, bro. You ain't gotta tell him. He gonna figure out when his corny ass feel that wood in the back of his throat. No homo. You gonna figure out then. You gonna figure out then.
Your friends can't help you now.
What the fuck is you doing, my nigga? I don't care what challenge you doing or what point you try to prove, bro. Nigga, I ain't never eat no fucking tape, nigga. I would love it if a character did this in a dead serious. In a dead serious movie. Okay, then.
Yeah, over foot!
What the fuck is you doing? And you still miss! I don't know if you can. Damn, got scoot.
I can't be all those things at once.
Scoot right.
I'm a human being. Human being.
I ain't gonna lie, bro was hard. Even though I slept, bro was hard enough. First one I seen that was so far.
Oh, hey girl.
Home girl today. She was disappointed herself. Oh, they got me again, bro. They got me, kid.
Hey. Bro, are you my dad? Because I've been waiting for you my whole life.
You know damn well you grew up with a dad, bro. I'm not even about to get into the race shit about because he's not black. But you know damn, nigga, you look like your dad was in your life. You look like your dad was in your life, bro. You don't look like you were just raised by a mother and your grandmother or whatever, my nigga. I know for sure your dad is in your life. That nigga probably, he probably on the couch right now reading his little Bible study book, looking at your ass like, you good, my nigga? Are you good? Might need to take your ass to counseling. You kind of a little slow here, buddy, because I'm right here. Real talk.
Every night I shit my bed.
Yeah, my girl literally just broke my heart. Like, I don't know what I did wrong. I gave her my all. But I mean, girls be like that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Probably because you a TikTok nigga and you over here talking to a McDonald's lady, my nigga. She here to work, nigga. She not worried about your ass. She don't give a fuck about your heartbreak, my nigga. Keep it pushing, nigga. She don't give a fuck.
Yeah. But anyway, no sausage and egg McMuffins?
No.
This might sound stupid, but I don't have a TV yet, so I'm just watching the Fire. I got some beef jerky.
Welcome to playing Bop It with Excessive Force.
Okay.
Nigga broke the toy.
My creations. Bird. Snail. Skateboard.
Unicorn.
Unicorn.
I listen to their advices, so.
Oh, that's good.
See you.
Okay, thanks, Jenny.
Thank you.
Later. Hey, Mike.
Your teacher about ugly. I'm sorry, bro. It's just something about the white niggas, the white upper age dudes with the glasses, bro. Them niggas is smack, bro.
Hey, what, man? This group shit is so fucking.
He got me, bro. That nigga funny, bro. I'm gonna try here.
Hey, Mike. Tell you what, man, this group shit is so fucking.
Oh, dumbass nigga, man. He got rode up for that one. You know, no prisoners don't be playing with their neck asses. Or he a professor. I don't know. I don't know how college works. I don't want to know because I'm not going to college.
So now you're falling in love.
Let me go now.
This feeling's turning me off.
Here we go.
I knew it took a lot of time.
I am on a whole nother level. Belly only fuck your own. Damn.
I don't get anything you want.
I am fucking crazy. But I am free.
It's your weird ass on mushroom.
Can I go down now? Can I go down? Where's the boom? Wishful thinking. Pull me down!
They call him Chicken Man.
Weird asshole.
Gussie, my pussy, he wanna take him a looky.
I would never call a love, but love. Oh no, I think I'm catching feelings.
I got rejected.
Pranking.
Man. Shut your gay ass up, nigga. You catching feelings? You like men, hairy, ass cheeks in your face, nigga. Bro. I don't know how these some of these people could be gay, bro. You just want all that hairy. You want to eat hairy ass.
My sister and telling her I got into medical school because I'm a scammer. Film-wise. I got into medical school.
What?
I got rejected. I got rejected.
Yeah, put the roadie on my rear so they know what job it is. He's going forward because I'm the one. He get all drugs and I...
That shit horrible, nigga. The hell is you doing?
I got all the guns.
Nigga, y'all is corny as fuck. Y'all killing me, bro. I'm literally over here dying because y'all just so corny, bro. Can somebody please show me something that's funny, bro? Or something I can relate to. I can't relate none of this bullshit y'all showing me. Real talk. Bitch, first of all, when you should nigga, who goes out the front door? I need show y'all niggas some tips, bro. Who goes out the front door, nigga? That's how I know you be getting caught, nigga.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me.
Yeah, yeah.
Put your hand near your dog like you're going to pet them, but don't pet them yet and see what they do.
Pitch that little nigga on, cut my crop. That nigga big as hell, he be good, you can tell. Weird ass TikTok.
Here's Jello.
Yeah, baby. Oh, oh shit!
They trying to be high. They trying to be. She wanted me. Oh. That bitch is a.
All right, we got a simple and easy life hack. You're gonna put.
Niggas can't crawl out the bay. Let me stop, cuz.
Put a drill right in a hot dog. Next, you're gonna throw that hot dog in some milk and. Oh my!
Can you guys hear me?
Y'all think this is fucking weird, bro. Man, this is a lot. Bro, the next one is weird, bro. I'm done with this video, bro. These niggas is fucking weird.
Hey, let me know if you guys can hear me. Can you hear me?
Recipe.
I am on a whole nother level. Belly only fuck your own.
Y'all think this shit is funny, nigga? I know internet's all about joking, but nigga, really? Your grandpa had a heart attack, nigga? Did he come back after he see your face? I mean, that shit do be true. They do be shocked. But when they see you, like, don't play with me like that, boy. I'll beat your, you know, type shit.
Wow. Here comes the next contestant.
Wop, wop, that's the. I knock
get a bucket and a mop. That's some wet, that's some wet. I'm talking wop, 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 that's some.
Real talk, real talk. Be in the grocery store for an hour, man. I'm done, bro. This Justin Bieber looking ass niggas, bro. You know, that boy's Davey no more signed to cut, bro. I'm not watching no more of this shit, bro.